John Boyd spent his 25th birthday in Tokyo. He's a USF grad, and he wanted to top that this time around for number 26.
So he decided to do something to celebrate his birthday, and he figured the best way to do that was to do something truly selfless. 10 News reporter Bobby Lewis is on the road in St. Petersburg with a man getting ready for a Frosty giveaway.
The coffee they're making? Yeah, let's get some espresso.
Coffee is good, but John Boyd has a sweet tooth.
Ice cream's the best thing in the world.
In the world.
A soon-to-be birthday boy who had a super sweet idea.
This year, I want to rent out an ice cream truck and give out ice cream to everyone in St. Petersburg, Florida.
He set a goal to raise $400. He had it in 2 hours.
We doubled it and got 800 in the next 2 hours. We didn't even touch it after that. We were like, okay, maybe we don't want to jinx it.
So many people loved his idea that his cone campaign is now flirting with $2,000. Plenty for ice cream. And much more.
Let's go get the tablecloths.
Any extra money left over after John buys his ice cream will be donated to a nonprofit called Birthday Candles for Kids, run by sisters who throw birthday parties for homeless and foster kids.
I mean, that's a lot of money for a lot of parties for homeless kids. And I think, you know, when you kind of focus on that mission and not necessarily what's happening around you, I think you'll be able to always execute.
This ice cream idea keeps getting cooler.
You know, why is this person going out of their way on their own birthday to give away a bunch of ice cream? It gets people thinking, you know, and might change people's perspective into a more optimistic one if it's not already.
So this is no strings.
No strings set.
Anybody who wants ice cream.
Get in line. It's on me. Get in line. But once we run out, it'll be over. But, you know, it's gonna be really special. Hopefully we pull it off.
26. Best year yet?
Best year yet.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
That's awesome.
Imagine 27.
He expects to give out 600 cones for his 26th birthday across 3 different St. Pete locations. It's Wednesday, May 29th. We have a list of those places up on our website. And he also plans to do an ice cream giveaway in Tampa later this year.